Then one day, a kid named Walsh made the biggest mistake of his life. To get rid of